To see what materials we have on reserve at the library, click on the Course Reserves button in the Primo menu. You can then view reserves by course code, instructor name, or course name. Materials are available for checkout at the library circulation desk.